Can't get a load of this.
You have one old message.
Hey, Brian, this is Bob Mack. I live at 94th Hillmer in La Mesa, and I just opened up my paper and read your newspaper, or your letter here that came with the newspaper, and I just thought, I want to compliment you on being efficient and sending it all, but it's a beautiful letter, and you have my sympathy for your loss. I went through the same time, just same thing 3 years ago, so I sort of know your problem. And anyhow, I just want to thank you. Everything was delivered right to my front door, whether it's got to be or I can't do it. So I'm just acknowledging your letter. Thanks a lot.
Tuesday, 3:19 p.m.
This guy had to look my number up in the phone book because I didn't leave it on the letter, and I've never given it to him, so he had to go out of his way to find my phone number. It's crazy. All
right. What do you say, Jack? What's going on, huh? What do you say, buddy?
What do you say?
Sit up. No. You cheat. All right.